on the coast of Yorkshire, at Saltburn by the sea. He ran an open mic there, the nicest guy that you could meet. He brought on all young artists and he showed them how it's done. He made them relax and do their stuff and they all had lots of fun. The man with the gold-colored nail, his real gold coat, Martin Nesbitt was his name. He was here but then he left us, his music was his nexus. The man with the gold-colored nail. Now most of them were petrified when it came to their turn. He calmed them down and got them on stage, though he was just the same. To add to the sense of excitement, he came up with a cunning plan. He invented a totally different prize that anyone could win. The man with the gold-colored nail,
his real gold-colored,
Martin Nesbitt was his name. He was here but then he left us, his music was his nexus. The man with the gold-colored nail. Everyone they sang their hearts out to win this special prize. When Martin cast his eye over them, his face took on a funny smile. He knew who'd finally nailed their piece and they could not be denied. They were the worthy winners of his treasured gold-colored nail. The man with the gold-colored nail,
real gold-colored,
Martin Nesbitt was his name. He was here but then he left us, his music was his nexus. The man with the gold-colored nail. Now if there is a heaven, I'm sure that he'll be there, providing entertainment, because he really cares. I just hope that he remembered to take along his nails, a few bits of wood, a bag of tools, and some real gold-colored paint. The man with the gold-colored nail,
it's real gold-colored,
Martin Nesbitt was his name. He was here but then he left us, his music was his nexus. The man with the gold-colored nail,